upping the day with the 50-meter three-position, the marathon of disciplines, as I like to call it. A really marvelous discipline. Romain Arfurer of France. Victor Lindgren of Sweden, the 21-year-old Olympic silver medalist in Paris. Then we have Brandon Pizer of USA. And now debuting this competition and this final, Milan Prusek of Czechia. Next up, Tyler Wee of USA. Jens Usli of Norway. From India, we have another debuter, 21-year-old Shoda Saini, position H, Griffin Lake. This is going to be an interesting one. Seems like everything's going on according to plan. Nice 10.7 from Pizer. In the kneeling position, we get to see a 9 here and there, and a really demanding discipline where you have to be more than just a precise athlete. You have to know your rifle and your equipment like the palm of your hand and really work quick with it in the turnovers, changeovers when they're going from kneeling to prone position, from prone to the standing position. Usli wrapping up with a 10.9. I'm for the first changeover of this competition. And after kneeling position, Pizer is at the top, Usli following him, 0.4 of a difference. Lindgren is over here as well, we would expect to see him. If somebody's not shooting a good prone position, it's very unlikely that they're gonna end up at the top three or on the podium. The prone position tends to leave everybody in the place where they were, unless of course something happens, which is the interesting part of the prone position, as well as really good shots. And Usli is just climbing up, making that difference even higher. It's a tough discipline. If you're having a good day and you're shooting those tens, you're going to end up at the top. The situation is pretty tight here at the top. Ouch! Out into a 7.5. 10.6 from Lindgren. It seems they have pushed Usli out of the finals. Bronze medalist here, a medal from the World Championship for juniors is here. Lifted him from third place up into top spot, 0.2 ahead of Pizer. So this is ten point seven from Braden Pizer. Look at that shot as the last hit. That was an amazing one. Victor Lindgren with the silver medal.